Hi, my name is Subodh Gupta. I'm a yoga trainer and a natural health consultant. This video is about understanding why you might still be gaining the weight despite eating sensibly. Now, if you overeat and if you don't do much exercise and then if you gain the weight, it is understandable. But sometimes it happens that even you are eating sensibly, you're doing some modest exercise and you start gaining weight, then I think this is a time to introspect. So let's look at the various reasons, various factors. Number one, water retention. Now, it is not exactly a weight gain. It is just like sometimes when you eat a lot of processed food or fast food, which have very high intake of salt, then your body tends to retain the water. And this weight gain can be easily, or water gain can be easily subside when the salt content in your body comes to the natural level. So for example, sometimes it happens that people go to some spiritual retreat or spiritual ashrams for 1 week and they said, oh my God, I lost 2.5 kg weight, 3 kg weight. Actually, it is not 3 kg weight. It is just that their body lose or lost the excess retained water, because in spiritual ashrams or spiritual retreats, most of the food is there with almost negligible salt in it. So you actually lost most of the water. Number two, I would say people gain weight at the time of stress and depression. Now, some people actually lose also weight during stress because sometimes it kills their hunger. But most people actually tends to gain weight during this stressful time or depressive time. So what happened basically when somebody has a lot of emotional stress, and to compensate that emotional stress, they try to compensate it basically with the food which they like. And when they eat all that food, excess food, tasty food, they tend to feel so much full and gaining weight further, which depresses them further. And then actually it becomes a vicious circle that they use food for the stress and depression. And then basically for the depression, they eat the food and they actually get into that circle. To come out of it, the best way is you have to find a better substitute to release the emotional stress than the food. Perhaps any form of exercise which you love doing, even morning walk, that would be a good idea. Number three, most important reason people gain weight is because their metabolism slows down. So if your metabolism slows down, you're burning less calories at any given time, whether you're sleeping, you're standing, you're working. So that is very, very important. So you have to actually focus your mind how you can fasten your metabolism system. Number fourth, underactive thyroids. So your thyroid glands release less hormones. And it also actually results into slow metabolism. So you have to basically either go for some natural tablets, or the first thing is basically go and test that whether if your thyroid is working properly or not. And if it is underactive, either you take some advice of a doctor, which whatever tablets they provide, or you can use some natural remedies. Natural yoga exercises are very, very good to bring any thing which is imbalance to bring it into the balance system. Apart from this, I will say that sometimes diabetic patients have a tendency to overeat sometimes. So again, I will come to that point that yoga, meditation, they actually really helps you to bring your body and mind into the balance, and you can get rid of many health issues naturally on its own. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if you like it, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe it, and feel free to post your comments if you have any. I will be more than happy to answer it. Thank you very much and have a lovely day. Bye bye.